This is for the $1,750 prize. The cash is sitting in our SmackDown safe. Shelly?
Yep.
Over the Thanksgiving holiday, Big Sean volunteered by serving up turkey dinners to those in need. What B96 Pepsi Jingle Bash artist is his girlfriend?
Ariana Grande.
Yes. Absolutely. Both contestants knew that.
Me?
All right.
All right. This singer's list of exes include Katy Perry, Jennifer Aniston, Taylor Swift, Minka Kelly, Jessica Simpson, Jennifer Love Hewitt, Vanessa Carlton, and Renee Zellweger. A lot of women, right?
John Mayer.
Yeah, it's John Mayer. Yes.
That's very funny. I like that.
Man, they all test positive.
For what?
Heartbreak.
Oh, you're right about that. He tested positive for douche.
Heartbreak. Yeah, I guess so. All right, so listen, to all, both of you guys got that right. The fourth installment in this film series is about dinosaurs, will be released June 12, 2015. What's the title of this latest installment, Shelly?
My God. Jurassic. God, I just saw it. Ah!
Buzz that woman.
Buzz
her. You can't wait. That's too much.
Jurassic what?
Jurassic World.
World!
Well, Shelly didn't know that, but Garrett did.
Hey.
Garrett's ahead.
All right.
3-2. Now we've got a contest, people. Sit down and listen very carefully.
I was going to say Jurassic Museum.
Well, you would have been wrong either way. Okay, the next film in this sci-fi series will be...
I see what you're doing here, I see.
Stop it. The next film in this sci-fi series will be called The Force Awakens. What series of movies are we talking about?
Star Wars.
Of course, the Star Wars. Yes! Films. All right, so Shelly's back on the board with 3, but Garrett knew that as well.
Okay.
4-3. Oh my gosh.
Go!
That's awesome. Last question, everyone.
It's about what superhero? Go.
No, it's not. It was announced. Katy Perry will perform at the Super Bowl halftime show.
What state
is the upcoming Super Bowl going to be in?
Florida.
Buzz.
What is it?
No, state's Arizona.
Oh, Arizona. Right.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah. Oh, Jurassic Park, I hate you.
With a score of 4-3.
No! Yes.
It's not Showbiz Shelly. Oh,
my God.
Garrett is the winner of our cash stash in the SmackDown scene. Garrett, you got $1,750.
This is amazing. I feel like I should get a little bit of that.
No,
you get nothing. You get a granola bar this morning. Gluten-free, Shelly.
All them days you poo-poo on
waiting.
People.
I've been biding my time. I've been waiting for that jackpot to go up and up, and now I pounce.
Garrett, tell everybody in the entire city what it feels like to get on the radio. You prove that you know a little more than Showbiz Shelly of pop culture. How's it feel?
It feels amazing.
Whatever.
Did you have a strategy, Garrett? Is there something? How'd you go into this?
Well, I just had to keep calm, stay focused. You know, I got a little bit rattled there, but I just had to breathe and pretend like I wasn't actually on the radio, like I was just playing along in my car.
Oh, wow. That's the key.
That's a good strategy.
That's the key to this stuff. We got a bunch of awesome gifts for you. Nice little basket of tickets for 4 WWE. You're going to go to that?
Wow.
Yes.
The live holiday tour at Allstate Arena December 26th. They make a good holiday gift, everybody. Ticketmaster.com. Also, we're going to send you to see Lana Del Rey. Wow. I got this.
Summertime
sadness. You're going to go see that, all right?
Summertime happiness.
I'm telling you. May 30th at First Midwest Bank Amphitheater. Tickets are also on sale at Ticketmaster.com. And also a $50 gift card to See's Candies.
Nice.
That's cool.
Yum.
Get your clients something sweet from See's Candies as a gift for this holiday season. But Garrett, most importantly, the winner of $1,750.
Wow. Whatever.
That's crazy.
Just for doing, well, why don't you say the honors, Garrett? You earned it. Go right ahead.
My name is Garrett from Wrigleyville, and I SmackDown
Showbiz Shelly. You heard it.
Show me the
ball. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
6,